before we get started here in just a second, just a couple of housekeeping rules, if you would. If you have a cell phone or an electronic device, or if you're still stuck in the 80s and you have a pager, right? If you would make sure that it's turned to silent or off, is even better. And if you have a small child, the same can be done too. That would be great as well. Right? We'd appreciate it. We appreciate you coming out tonight, spend a little bit of time with us. We got some rain there, but a little bit of water. We're all going to be able to make it. Hard as it was coming down. But we do appreciate you coming out tonight and spending a little time with us. We're going to get things kicked off right away with our jazz band under the direction of our assistant director here at the high school, Mr. Robert McCoy. And as all jazz musicians, he's just not one to go by the rules. Right. They kind of make things up as they go, so you'll be able to tell when you see him what he's wearing. And this wants to be his own little bird. So, here's the jazz band under the direction of Mr. McCoy.
Thank you.
up. That's Carmen Thompson on trumpet and Caitlin Morgan on saxophone.